where we'll find Ventura.
I'm guessing they don't have a big hitter around these parts. Should make it pretty simple to recruit the local monsters.
I'm glad you finally made it. Come, let's go and take care of Ventura. There's not a moment to lose. In fact, we should probably go together. I hope you don't mind. It's this way. We'd better get a move on.
Thank you.
This is him, huh? The last of the unholy trinity, Ventura.
A little sleepyhead is waking up. Take your seats. The show is about to begin. Ventura. Harbinger of Oblivion! Be a good boy and obey my words.
Thank you.
exemplary showing. But wait, you mustn't kill him. All we have to do now is follow his spirit. It will lead us to our final destination.
Would you mind telling us what you're really up to?
Well, I suppose I can tell you a little story. Once upon a time, before humans or monsters even existed, a certain Zenithian sought to betray the Zenith Dragon and become a god herself. Ventura's spirit should take us right to her. I would very much like to meet this woman face to face. Come on, let's go.
would seem we've reached our destination.
So, what the heck's it doing?
It's desperate to see its mother. She's the Zenithian traitor, the would-be usurper, Azabel. She birthed the unholy trinity to destroy the world so that she could create it anew. Her actions cause untold pain and suffering. She is the greatest sinner of all. For her crimes, Azabel was banished to another dimension by the Zenith Dragon himself. If she were to return, she would surely birth another Estark and renew her attempts to annihilate everything. Truly wish to save the world, as I do, then Azabel must be destroyed. This is a battle we have no choice but to win.
Stay out of my business, can you? Fool! Has the warning I gave in Grimglow Cave slipped your mind? I told you that he intends nothing less than the total destruction of the world.
Wormsworth, are you trying to worry these good people? That's not my intention at all. It's just a rather unfortunate side effect. He's not wrong, though. The end of this world will be my fault. The portal is open now. It shouldn't be too much longer before Azabel wakes. Remember that if you do not defeat her, she will destroy the world. Of that, I am certain. There, she has awoken. Azabel the Dawnbringer.
By whom am I roused from sleep, pray tell? Is Majora, Dumajora, Ventura, was it you who came to wake me? But what have you become? The lowly beings of this world are cruel indeed. My darlings, rest a moment in my embrace. Only from the depths of infinite despair can this world be reborn in all the glory it deserves. Now, my beloved children, we have a world to make anew.
Thank you. Thank you.
Destruction. Can this world be saved?
Oh, you don't have to tell me that. Now, before I bring about the end, there is something I must first create. My utopia. But for you, Azabel, this is goodbye. Under different circumstances, I feel we might have become friends. Just a side effect. You see, there is someone that I'm rather excited to meet. My mother. I've missed you ever so much, Mother.
I've waited for this moment. Is it time for our wish to come true?
It is. We can finally have our utopia now. Sorry it took so long. Are you ready to create it?
Thank you.
What in the world are you doing?
We are related to the ancient Elzetian elves. One of their priestesses had the power to create worlds. It was her duty to transform herself into the world that would forever contain Azabel. That priestess was my mother. Now I'm simply releasing her from that eternal burden.
So, what does this have to do with the utopia you keep mentioning?
Don't you think there's too much sadness in this world? I know you understand. After all, you were unable to finish father, even though he tried to kill you. And in Grimglow Cave, family should never have to fight like we did there. We're supposed to love one another. This world is nothing but a botched experiment. That's why Mother and I are going to make a new one. Ours will be a paradise, free from fighting and quarrels, a place of true beauty. I want you to come with us. The three of us can live together in peace. Perhaps you need a moment to mull things over. You should know that once our utopia is complete, it will begin to erode away at this world, and eventually destroy it. Anyway, my offer stands. Give it some thought. I'll wait right here for you.
Oh.